Aggies here with a chance. They got 8.8 seconds. They need to score here. They trail 50-51. This is crunch time for the Aggies. Inbound pass goes to Tim Johnson. Got 7 seconds. Tim drives through the defense, gets it off to Kimric Dixon, who puts up a three and drains it. 53-51 now the score. Aggies up by two with 2 seconds left. Inbounds the ball. Chuck Guy puts up a three and misses. Aggies win 53-51.